the outback, where every year the migration of the off-road vehicle people takes place.
It's a tough journey,
but a powerful new species survives, thrives in the more open spaces, reaches its destination, and retires to mate.
Only to return home the very next day.
The all-new Land Cruiser, the most powerful Land Cruiser ever built. King of the road.